Lightspeed Aviation Foundation, in association with AOPA Live, presents a Pilot's Choice finalist. Whirly Girls International is dedicated to advancing women in helicopter aviation. The organization assists pilots in obtaining primary and advanced ratings through the award of scholarships, mentoring, networking opportunities, educational displays, media, and other public awareness efforts. Founded in 1955 in hopes of developing an organization where female pilots could share information and camaraderie, today Whirly Girls International has more than 1,700 members in 44 countries. Members exchange information about helicopter aviation and work with archivists to preserve historical documents for researchers and the media. In 2012, the Whirly Girls Scholarship Fund awarded 9 individual helicopter flight training scholarships. The funding raised by the Whirly Girls and its auxiliaries administers many separate scholarships currently, valued at more than $45,000. To learn more about this and other Pilot's Choice finalists, go to LightspeedAviationFoundation.org.